Christina Aguilera is back on the charts. The pop star is widely credited with one of the best voices in the world.
This will be a lot of fun. Our US correspondent Angela Cox sat down with Christina for this revealing interview.
She's sold more than 30 million albums and won 5 Grammy Awards. Christina Aguilera is a musical hitmaker. Her latest single is Your Body from her upcoming album, Lotus.
Well, congratulations. You've made an album for all of us ladies who don't look like Victoria's Secret models. There's a lot of self-love.
Thank you. Absolutely. This is, you know, it's for every woman. And even for the ones that are, you know, because I have been around since Adam, with a few Victoria's Secret models who are beautiful. And it's all about embracing your body. I mean, I've always been like that since day one, and embracing who I am and being open and comfortable with my own skin and my own sexuality. And I think that's a message for every woman of every shape and size.
It's pretty sexy, the video that's been for Your Body.
Oh yeah, well, all my videos basically have some sort of tongue-in-cheek play on sexuality in some way, shape, or form. It's just who I am as a woman. I wouldn't feel comfortable if I didn't play around with some sort of self-expression in sensuality.
Christina has always seemed comfortable in the spotlight. Her look has evolved, but so has she. She's a mum, an actress, and is now a mentor and judge on the US series of The Voice.
And you talk about this album being a rebirth. How is that?
I came out at a time where there was a huge pop explosion with my first record, and being, you know, labeled sort of the genie in a bottle, and it was all fun and amazing to get my foot in the door, but I couldn't be that for long because it was dishonest. I always have to come from a very real and genuine place. That's why I take time in between records to grow and to evolve, so that I have new things to say and a new perspective to speak from, to sing from.
And what about the album cover? You look amazing.
Thank you.
You're naked. Was that awkward? Obviously, we can't see all of the bits, but doing the shoot?
It's so funny, yeah, that people even bring up nudity, because when I look at it, I don't even see nudity. I see beautiful light, and I wanted to incorporate. I wanted to do something that it didn't focus anything on fashion or making a statement or wearing labels or having some sort of, you know, anything to do with anything superficial. I wanted it to be raw and to be honest and real.
To ask, did you let them do any photoshopping? If that was me, I would have been like, take out the lumps and bumps, but keep it generally the same.
Well, we definitely have, you know, the hair covering the boobs, and, you know, we definitely, you know, had to play with light so that we don't see any of that.
Yeah. But there's nothing, but you were pretty much happy. This is me. You look amazing. I mean,
yeah,
you know,
and
you're very proud about the fact that you're curvy and you represent curvy girls.
Absolutely.
But it has not.
But I never want to, you know, take that away from girls that, you know, might not be curvy. You know, I think it's all in how you embrace your own body.
When are you coming back down to tour in Australia?
I know. No dates have been set yet for touring, but I'm definitely coming back. Don't you guys worry, I'm coming back to the Down Under. We had so much, I always have the best time there because the fans are insane. You guys have the best energy ever.
Well, Angela Cox reporting there. Ange, thank you very much.